What is up, guys? This is the Poke Paladin. Today we are back with another episode of Pokemon Origin Platinum Nuzlocke. So in the previous episode, guys, what we did was we defeated the final member of the Sinnoh Elite Four, Lucian, right here. Yeah, so in today's episode, we are going to challenge Cynthia, the champion, with a very, very underleveled team. Because if you guys didn't know, Cynthia's ace is actually level 62, a level 62 Garchomp, so yeah. But without further ado, guys, let's have a quick team party recap. First, we have Fang, the Garchomp, level 56, holding the Razor Claw with Waterfall, Ice Fang, Bite, Surf. Next, we have Artix, the Lucario, level 55, holding the Fist Blade with Aura Sphere, Flash Cannon, Dragon Pulse, Extreme Speed. Next, we have Manny, the Mammal Swine, level 55, holding the Nevermelt Ice with Earthquake, Flame, Ancient Power, Ice Shard, Rock Climb. And last but not least, Venus, the Victory Bell, level 55, with holding the King's Rock with Sludge Bomb, Leaf Blade, Poison Powder, and Stun Spore. So yeah, we're going to challenge the... Cynthia now, so I'm going to lead off with... our Lucario, because Cynthia, if you guys didn't know, leads off with a Spiritomb. So yeah, and Lucario, I feel, would be the best counter to that. So,
have you been keeping well? Thank you for Mount Coronet and for the Distortion World. I'm truly grateful. Together, you and your Pokemon overcame all challenges you faced, however difficult. It means that you have triumphed over any personal weakness, too. The power you learned, I can feel it emanating from you. But that's enough talk. Let's get on with why you're here. As the Pokemon League champion, I accept your challenge.
Oh, my throat. But yeah, we are going against Cynthia. Her hair's cool, though. So that's nice. Spiritomb. Okay. What do I do here? So I'm gonna Flash Cannon you, cause why not? How much is that gonna do though? This music is intense. Ooh. Psychic. Okay. So you have Psychic. That is fine by me, actually. Flash Cannon. How much is that gonna do? Can I not go into red? Okay, very good. Ooh, special defense fall. Nice. But you're gonna die. Really? Really? Cynthia, come on. Why are you delaying the inevitable lady person? Yeah, go for it. Really? What? Cynthia, come on, man. Come on, lady. Come on. Let's go into Fang. Let's go back into Fang for this guy. Orisia. They ain't gonna do shit, bruh. I'm gonna waterfall you, Stone Edge. Ooh. That did quite a bit of damage, actually. Hyper Potion you up. Okay. Stone Edge miss, that's great. Stone Edge, that's fine. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Was that more than previously? I don't know. Artix is level 56, though. And Togekiss. I'm gonna go into Venus for this. I think Venus can do something to the Togekiss. I'm not too sure. Sludge Bomb. Okay. Wait. No. Togekiss is a flying type. Oh. Poison. Venus, are you gonna? No. Okay. Wow, that is amazing, that is huge. Flash Cannon. How much is this gonna do? Come on. Wait, no, if he doesn't go into red, Shockwave. How much is, what about poison? Damn it, she's gonna heal up. I swear she's gonna heal up. Ice Shot. She doesn't heal up! Kill this thing. That is up. Get that Togekiss out of here. The poison. Oh my gosh, the poison meant so much. My Milotic. Fangenya. Fangenya. What's my Milotic gonna do though? What you gonna do? I'm gonna heal Fang up to see what he's gonna do. Ice Beam. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna bite you right now. Mirror Coat. Okay, I know not to use Surf. At a wow, crit, really? Crit, really? Really, crit? Milotic, why you gotta crit? Why you gotta be so critty? Watch him get a freeze though. That'd be fun. That'd be amazingly fun. Okay, I'm gonna heal up again. This is so stalled. But I'm like two levels lower than this thing, and this is my highest level Pokemon. Fang, you know, my Fang. Fang. I'm gonna run out of PP at this rate. Wow, that was great. Okay. That was nice. How much is that gonna do? Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna heal up. I gotta heal up. Okay. Ice Beam, that's fine. You are going to die. With the next bite. Right? Die. Yes! Okay. Okay, this is out. This is out. What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? Garchomp! Okay, this is the ace. Manny, this is your time to shine. Manny, this is your time to shine. I need you to destroy this thing. 62. Ice shot. Oh, how much is it gonna do? Come on, go lower. One shot this thing. Oh, that was a crit. What's next? Blizzard. No. Keep all moves. You're not special attacker, Manny. Rose Raid. I'm gonna... Should I switch? I think I'll switch. Oh, I'll switch. Okay, I'll switch. Come on. Okay, intimidate. Let's heal Fang up, find out what this Roserade wants to do to us. Toxic. That is fine. I have full restores. That is fine. That's perfectly fine. I'm gonna Ice Fang you. Sludge Bomb. How much is that gonna do? Sludge Bomb. Okay, that's gonna do too much. You're gonna die. Really? Really? I'm gonna have to full restore you up. Fang, full restore up. Okay. Full restore. Full restore. Ice Fang. Toxic miss! Okay, that's good. You're dead. Okay, Sludge Bomb. You're dead. Oh, you're dead. Yes! Yes! Fang's level 57. Fang, you're the MVP. Fang, you're the MVP. Spiritomb. We can stay in on this thing. Okay. What a fall. You. And let's watch this last remaining HP go away. Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, winning never felt so good. Just a few minutes ago, you were the most powerful champ. What? Okay. I'm not even gonna try to read your text. I won. I freaking won! Yes! Oh, that felt good. That was excellent. Truly an outstanding battle. You gave the support your Pokemon needed to maximize their power, and you guided them with certainty to secure victory. You have both passion and calculating coolness. Together, you and your Pokemon can overcome any challenge that may come your way. Those are the impressions I got from our battle. I'm glad I got to take part in the crowning of Sinnoh's new champion. Come with me, we'll take the lift.
Yes.
What, Cynthia, you're not coming with me? Cynthia? No? It doesn't matter though. I'm the champion! I'm the champion! Oh, I didn't think I was gonna win that. Oh, that crit, that guard, that toxic. I bet that toxic made a difference. Oh, that toxic.
The room up ahead is the Hall of Fame.
What? What, Rowan? What?
Paladin, your last battle was splendid.
Oh, hello, Professor Rowan.
A child I enlisted for my Pokédex project has come this far. It's only natural that I come and witness the child's crowning glory. Paladin, I shouldn't call you a child anymore. You've grown into a real champion.
Professor, you still enjoy the enthusiasm kids bring to your research, don't you? Paladin, step this way, please. Professor Rowan, please join us.
What? Why does he get to go in? What? Is he like a champion or something?
It's been a long while since I last entered this room.
If the last time here was when I became champion, then yes, that would be quite a long time ago. Paladin, welcome to the Hall of Fame. Your names will be recorded for prosperity here. What you are leaving are the memories of your adventure so far. It's time to record your names, you and your Pokemon. Remember, your Pokemon are partners that grew with you through many challenging battles. This machine will make a permanent record of your achievement.
Okay. Artix. The MVP Fang! Manny, my man! Ooh. Venus, you are amazing. That poison. Tasty. You lasted too short, my friend. And Yasaka. Oh, you defeated that Magmortar, I think. Was it? Yasaka, I think it was. Oh, league champion. Yes! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay. Saving that is fine. I do not want to lose any of that. Yes, that feels good. That feels good for me. Yeah, it feels good. How long is this taking? Come on, game. Okay. That was aggravating and scary and stuff. Whew. Oh, thank you, Lazarus. Origin Platinum. Oh my gosh, you're scary. You are scary. But it's been a long journey, guys. This game has been amazing. Aggravating at certain points, you know, when all our Pokemon die and stuff. But yeah, it's been fun. Especially that last point. Oh, that was the hardest champion battle I've ever had. Actually, the hardest battle in general. Hardest Elite Four run I've ever had in general. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. Because I did. Unfortunately, I'm not going to start any new series after this. I'm going to actually try to focus on Pokemon White Randomizer Chain Monologue. And yeah, look at us right there. First time we got our Pokemon, but I'm just going to end off here, guys. Remember, if you like this episode, like, comment, subscribe. Check out the video description below. Yeah. Remember, guys, this video is brought to you by the Poke Paladin. I'm out. Bye.